For Mashable, I'm Eric Shoup. The Library of Congress unveiled an updated congress.gov Wednesday, the first government website that's a cross between politics and ESPN. Know the key players in the House and Senate all-stars. Every member has been categorized, and their bios include stats, like every bill they introduced. Catch live video streaming from Congress or revisit your favorite flubs on the floor.
If you want an abortion, you go to Planned Parenthood, and that's well over 90% of what Planned Parenthood does.
The most prominent change is an improved search query. The new system replaces congressional sessions and specific bill numbers for more keyword-related searches and searches based on relevance. Features like these will also be available in a mobile version of the site for smartphones and tablets. The system does away with Thomas, the ancient database named after Jefferson. If you've ever tangled with the beast for a term paper, it was not a pleasant experience. The library launched Thomas in 1995 as a bipartisan initiative of Congress. It was built in about 3 weeks and is now a better homage to the days of Web 1.0. At its height, the site averaged 10 million visits a year. However, the system can no longer support modern internet amenities like mobile access. The new site will be in beta testing for about 1 year. The library plans to add their congressional record, committee reports, nominations, and treaties in the future. For Mashable, I'm Eric Shoup.